Hey everyone, I was spearfishing the other day when I saw lobster claws sticking out from behind a rock. I swam over to investigate, reached my hands between the rocks, and managed to catch it, only to realize that this lobster was an egg-bearing female, so I quickly put her back. A female lobster this size carries tens of thousands of fertilized eggs, but from every 50,000 eggs produced, only two lobsters are expected to survive to a legal harvesting size.